I always was very much interested in the visual arts and music, theater, in the arts generally. And because I couldn't really draw or paint, I didn't have the manual skills, I realized that through photography I can express myself visually just with a simple flex of the right index.